Home remedies for belly fat. It is obvious that if you have excess fat in the abdomen, it is very possible that you do not lead a healthy lifestyle, and it is precisely for this reason that it is essential that you keep in mind that you must drink plenty of water and become a much more active person, performing physical exercise. They are vital points. Among the home remedies to lose the abdomen easily stand out. 1. Garlic tea. Perfect to help control weight thanks to its beneficial components to prevent you from gaining weight. It is also advisable to use this food in your day-to-day to prepare your meals. 2. Lemon juice. Drinking the juice of a lemon mixed with a glass of hot water will help you successfully burn the fat located in the abdomen, as its antioxidant and cleansing power will allow you to undo and eliminate the fats from your belly satisfactorily. 3. Flax seed. Preparing a smoothie with flaxseed, cucumber, and pineapple and ingesting it every morning while fasting will allow you to reduce your belly in a satisfactory way thanks to its powerful anti-fat effect. 4. Citrus fruits. All fruits belonging to the citrus group are very beneficial to lower abdominal fat. Citrus allows you to purify and detoxify the body in a surprising way, helping you to lose weight and decrease the abdomen. 5. Fish oil. Another of the most recommended home remedies for thinning the abdomen is to ingest a tablespoon of fish oil every day, as it allows to consume the fatty deposits that are lodged in the body thanks to its high content in omega-3 fatty acids. Who says that home remedies to thin the abdomen are not effective? Hundreds of people have seen how their stomach reduced centimeters thanks to these natural remedies. Please let us know your opinions in the comments section below. Source: arevistacerposeno.com. To learn more about the home remedies for belly fat, just click book image at the end of this video, and please subscribe to this channel and share this video with others.